Dr. Gray? Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Doc, I got a right to know how this works.
First, we administer the sodium thiopental.
That's a sedative, Vinnie. And then we pump a paralysis drug to prevent convulsions. Well, then we kill you with potassium chloride, you fucking wop.
Fuck you!
Shut up.
Vinnie, it's time.
No call from the governor, huh? Too bad, Vinnie.
Vincenzo Adriano, do you have any regrets for murdering Harold Martin?
Fuck no.
Any last words?
Yeah.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Dr. Gray, proceed.
Yes, sir.
Last round.
The fool has said in his heart, there is no God. They are corrupt. They have done abominable things. Their mouths are full of cursing and deceit. Have all the workers of iniquity no knowledge?
Warden, will you shut him up?
Dr. Gray, please continue.
Hey, Pastor, just make sure she doesn't blow me when I'm dead.
Well, Dr. Gray, is he dead?
In here, it's freezing out there.
Yeah, I went to check the mail, and just being outside for a couple of minutes was enough.
Gosh, Alicia, there's a huge spider on your back! Oh my God! Oh my God! Get it!
Oh my God! Don't
kill
it!
What are you doing?
Oh
my God! Get it!
Shit.
Oh my God!
Share it.
Alicia. Alicia to the rescue.
Oh my God. I can't believe you had that thing in your apartment.
How you been holding up?
I don't even know where to start.
Ooh, you really need to put that thing outside.
I'll get rid of it later. I've got bigger things on my mind right now.
No, you do, sweetie.
Hola, Cola.
Hey.
Hi. So, how have you been?
Good.
Good. How's Rick?
Oh, fuck him. He's a loser.
Well, you still look good, girl.
Thank you.
What you got there? Give it to my girl to bring the party?
You know it. Why the hell do you have a spider on your kitchen counter?
She saved it. You know, Alicia. You making margaritas or what?
Let's do tequila shots.
Shot.
It's been 2 long years.
Your point being?
That the maggot finally got what he deserved.
To justice being served.
That's what I'm talking about.
Don't get it. I mean, it's been 2 years, and I should be getting over this by now, right? But I miss him. I miss him so much. And even though that bastard just died, nothing that I knew was gonna bring him back.
Hey, we know that you're angry, but you got us. We love you. You know your daddy's always gonna be watching over you.
We love you.
Yes, we do.
You're right.
Another? To Alicia's new beginning. To one last asshole from the planet.
Maria.
Maria.
What?
We gotta go.
One.
We gotta go catch a cab. Come on. We gotta go.
Bye,
sweetie.
Bye.
Bye.
Here's your blowjob, asshole.